All right, guys, we're going over what gallon rows are. Again, if you have dumbbells, use dumbbells instead of gallons, or milk jugs, whatever we're going to be using, but they're usually gallons for weights. If these are too heavy, dump them out. If they're too light, add some sand to it. All right? Be creative. So if we're doing rows, hinge,